I'm sure it's there to commemorate the 150th anniversary of Canada Day.